Alright, welcome to another, Nick versus Nick. Yet another. And, today's one's a little weird, a little strange. At least it requires a little backstory. So, for you as well, and for the audience. There's a game called Nidhogg. Which you probably haven't heard of, because it's super indie as well. It's not in the know with the indie games over here, but... But it's apparently it's a game that existed for a while, but they've been working on it for so long that it's never really been out. You can go to certain events and play it, but it's never been released officially. It's actually coming out really soon now. Of course, now that we get this this game, the actual game will come out. You can see at the top, it's kind of the directions. This is basically stab the other guy, follow the arrow, controls. But basically, because that game was in development for 3 or 4 years and nobody ever really got to play it unless they went to these particular tournament events, some other indie people, some other indie game people that I know that are prominent members. How are you? You're flashing. Is that a special color? I guess. Some other people made this game, which is kind of a parody of it. Because, nobody could ever play, the real one. Until now. But, yeah, nobody could ever play that, so they made this kind of parody, and that's why it's called Eggnogg instead of Nidhogg. Because I don't even know what Nidhogg stands for, but... it's close enough to Eggnogg to be funny when they do it like this, and then... yeah, that's basically... this is just a free game that you can go download, because... which has been the only type of game that you can play, till later this month, I think, is when the real one comes out, finally. After 3 or 4 years of people being excited for it and never coming out, so... so basically, this is kind of a, parody of it. The other one's all epic. With epic music, and at the first level, there's a big chandelier, but in here, there's a little light bulb. it's meant to be just a parody. And the characters look kind of goofy instead of, masculine and cool in the other one. And the music's kind of weird, which is why I said you don't really need to. Because the music's kind of... can be annoying at times, but I think it's meant to be, because it's just kind of a parody. But it actually has some pretty good mechanics once you get into it. So, sort of explain what I'm going. Okay, what we're doing here, you are trying to get behind me. It's kind of a weird setup. Yeah, you can throw your sword and kill yourself. Let's see if I can remember the controls. Oh, I'm supposed to go that way. Okay, look, okay. Each room is an arena. And you're trying to kill... you're trying to battle the other person until you kill them. And then you can get behind them and move on to the next area. And your goal is to get to the end of... yeah, their area. And I'll respawn, in front of you somewhere along the line. Unless I just kill myself. Wait. Oh, God. And, yeah, once you get to, the other person's, end of the base or whatever, that's when you actually win. There's a weird goat in the background. And you can actually, you can do kung fu when you throw your sword. But, let's figure out the controls here first. Okay, jump is A, of course. And then, you're in kind of a fencer stance sometimes. And that's when you can do, a little stab. You pick up, you hit down and A to pick up, I think. Yeah. When you're in defensive stance, you can do a high, a low, or a middle stab. You can also throw your sword and kung fu. Which also functions the same way, you're trying to get around the other person's sword, because if you hit the sword, then you're just going to block it. Also, just don't always stand still. You can also, if you get close enough, you can kind of push their sword a little bit. So you push your sword up and then go under it. Or just then instantly stab yourself. Yeah, see, if you shoot medium and I have it medium, then I block it. And if you shoot low and I block low, then you also block it. So it's kind of you're guarding and trying to get around each other's guard. You can also jump. You can also wall jump a little bit. There's some platforming involved. I'm not exactly sure how to get the sword to throw. I think you have to be running to throw your sword. And then you can kind of angle it at that point. You can pick up any sword that's... you can shoot it high, you can shoot it low at that point.
I just held eggs.
Oh. Well, it depends on it, which stance you're on. Yeah, if you hit forward and whatever, then you can do it. Yeah, it's kind of like a smash attack then, I guess. If you kind of smash it forward. And what else is there? I feel like I'm missing another mechanic as well, but that's the basics of it. You can get out of the fencing stance by hitting like a... Oh, you can also do like a slide as well. If you hit the down button while you're... You can get around your opponent, you can get to like the other side. Unless they stick it down. Then you just die. But if they go high, then you can... If they do like that, you can go under. Throw it in their back. It's pretty fun. Like, you end up getting these real cool sword fights where you're just throwing shit at each other. Jump up and you can bounce it off the wall, hit them in the back. Fight somebody kung fu after you throw your sword. Bring it on! Easier fist will lose to a sword, though. So the arena changes as you, like, go... You can get up there if you wall jump, but it's kinda... Yeah. Wall jump's not exactly perfect. You have to keep kinda going, yeah. But the arena does change pretty drastically. Also, yeah, if you just kind of run into the sword, it does damage. I don't even have to, like, thrust. Oh, you dodge it. So you can go behind me and, like, try to pick up a sword. So I guess we're going to practice for a little while, and then eventually it'll be another Nick versus Nick era. Let's try to get to the each side. Your goal is to get past me at all times. So you have to respawn, and then I can... Once you kill somebody once in the room, you can leave, and the other person just starts to try to, like, stop you. Oh, God. Because they spawn at the other end. You scum. Whoa. That's weird. Oh, yeah, you can knock the sword out of their hands if you kick them right. Run. Now you're spawned at the other end. Oh, kung fu fight. So it's just kind of a back and forth. Oh, God. Back and forth battle. Oh! Some Dragon Ball Z moment. Suck on it. Oh, I tried to slide past it. Didn't work. Stabbed in the heart. But even though it's a parody of the game, it ends up being like just as good. Really. Yeah, there's a pit there. Ooh. Now what? You're out of. Bullet. Oh, I threw my shit. Like I kicked you and then immediately died. Ooh. Oh. I think you killed yourself then. You can wall jump out. Ooh. This looks pretty funny. You kind of jump over the sword sometimes and get like a downward stab sometimes. Yeah. Kind of like that. You don't always want to throw your sword. We're back at the beginning. Sometimes you actually want to... Man, it's throwing your sword, it will catch people off guard. You just stabbed me while I tried to throw it. Yeah, we're all right in the face. Oh, I thought you were going to jump high. Well, you put that. Oh, you wall bouncing bullshit. Yeah. So it's just kind of making like slow progress as you battle. Like each time you kill a person, you can kind of move forward a little bit. Ooh, just trying to bounce it off my wall and hit you. Pick it up. Oh, didn't pick it up in time. And then it starts getting crazy out here. There's like a pit, and there's like freaking octopus, like Super Mario style. Ooh. Somehow you died, I don't know exactly. Yeah, I think you win if you make it past that. You didn't just jump on the water. I don't know why that lets you win, but that's what you're trying to get. What the hell? What is that worm thing? It's the first time I've seen that, actually. It's kind of a rare thing. So we'll be playing the real version of this too, like when it, the version that was inspired by this version, so. Oh god, that's nice lead. Try to jump at you. But, you know, until like the other day, it wasn't actually even like announced for release. So it makes this version, you know, used to be the definitive version. Oh god. I tried to do like a flying kick and gonna block it. You're not getting through me. Kinda poked you. Got too close for you through. Ah, wait, just run. Oh god, I don't have a sword anymore. Ah, dang. Get back here, you know. You have like purple, like rainbow blood too. Even your blood's the same color. Suck. I don't know how you're supposed to win that exactly. But... Oh. Oh, that was nice. It's flying kick. Screw you, buddy. Stay on my little. Oh, you killed yourself. It's my chance. I haven't actually won yet. Oh, now we got the pits, though. Ooh! Oh no! Who's gonna win? He's just like a mash competition at that point. Cool. So I guess the real version I have more stages. This is just the one stage, but still, pretty fun. Wall jump, kill! Oh, I was trying to get the wall jump kill. No! Get away from my sword! Aw.
Kill each other.
Double kill. You're gonna be on the other side of this pit. Probably. Yeah. Now, who's gonna jump? Who's gonna be brave? Oh, God. I knew it was coming, but oh, you still dead.
What the hell?
That was a bad idea. Oh god! Still pretty strategic. Spawn me! Oh, that was gonna spawn me in front of you. Suck on it! Oh no! Oh come on. Oh, thank you. Stop your progress somehow. I'm just gonna put it down. Oh no! Pick up sword! Ooh, I blocked high and then stabbed. That was nice. You no. Yeah. I know your jumping tactic now. Die. Oh. Instantly kill each other. We have enough sword. Just freaking throw them all. Oh yeah, that was a ceiling kill, see that? Hey. Oh. Trying to get the high ground. Oh, he still died, yes. Run, little man, run. Yeah. Still very strategical oriented. Oh, oh my god, how'd you how'd you get it in there and then it popped back out? Ah. Oh. Throwing at close range is not generally a good idea. You just get stabbed like that. Oh, a bit. Son of a bitch. These matches are really long, so just doing best 2 out of 3 might be just too much, but we'll see. I think we basically have all the mechanics down. Oh, I thought it would. All right, I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take that too. Right now I get this battleground again. The Mario squid. Like Cthulhu down below us. Okay. Where did yours go? Nowhere. Where did you go? Oh god. You have to jump like right at the last second. Oh, yeah, one last chance. No, yes! Yeah! Suck it! You can't kind of run up behind me and try to hit me at the last moment, I think. Let's change our colors up here. Peace and body, dude. Alright, well, there's not a whole lot to learn here, so. And the backstory is already, developed. So I say we just do it. Just have our match here. Is that, are we ready?
Yep.
So we'll see. I mean, if it goes for like 30 minutes, then it's not gonna be the best 2 out of 3, but. But starting now is the official matches. Ooh, that happens a lot. We just kill each other. What? What the heck? We're like so evenly matched here. Ooh. You got one level on you. So, you're probably still gonna respawn, yeah? Oh, I thought I could hit it out of the air. No! I think because I went low when you were going middle. Oh, god. Alright, these are always dangerous, these pits here. Oh! Did you see that? You blocked it, but I stopped your momentum. Ah.
That's what that was. Freaked me out.
What?
Ferret in my foot.
No. Hello, ferret. Ah. Is there a pause button? I don't think so. Where's that? What is that? Is that a pause? It is pausing. Okay. Oh, you can't make it full screen. Whatever. Should we make it full screen? I don't think we nearly need to.
Yeah, not really.
Tunes? What is that?
Change the music bit.
Oh. No, there was another music. Oh, there's only like.
What does it sound like?
It's like really glitchy. Like really old. I like the two. Sounds like more of a fight music.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright. I think we're good. Good with this music. This is the epic music. Oh god. No! I respawned in a bad spot. Run. Ooh, oh no, no, no. Get out of the. No! You crazy mofo. Killed us both. Oh. Ooh, I knew it would bounce in that little corridor. No! Alright, that was scary. Wait. I wanna make sure this is going before we get to. Okay, yeah, that's something. Yeah. We're all good. Is she doing something crazy now? Alright. Well, let's finish this first. You have to jump right to the left.
Oh,
and it canceled somehow. Oh, come on! He's back in here, yeah. Under you, somewhere. Ah! Oh. We finished this fight, didn't we? Worry about adorable little squeaky things. I died, but it still took you up. I still went flying. You have a lot to throw, don't you? Yeah. Damn it! Now what, I'll hit it out of the air. Don't mess with me. My kicks. Whoops. I really didn't mean to fall off there. No! Ah. No! It's gone. Are you coming back so good? Ah, damn it. What the hell? I was right at the end and then you came back. There we go. No! Try to slide. How'd you get past that? The heck?
Like a slid, so.
Oh, you can grab it while you're sliding. That's cool. I didn't know that. I kicked you in the face at the end. That's what one, I think. Over here. Yeah. Oh, damn it. Damn it. I can't angle it right. Oh, good. Fire! Or even then. Ooh. It's hard to fight over that pit. Gotta make it back. Da-na-na. Ah! I like this music better, though. It's more like action music. Pick it up, you... Oh, what? Not sure what happened, but... Yeah. Oh, they can cancel out in here. That's cool. You know, he's like a little bit farther than me. Yeah. It's my time to shine. Oh. Neither of us can get past this freaking pit. Oh. Won't you just letting me win? You. Oh, you ran off the edge. I won. That's all white, dude. It's like whatever color you are. There's one for me. So here we go again. Pick whichever color you want. Probably be the same color, I guess. Both be gray. Nah, can be colorful. What are you gonna do? Orange? Purple? Pink? Do one, let's do it. Going that way for. I don't think you can go your own way. Yeah, I want to get up there and like fight up on the little platforms somehow. At least you can like hide and try to like snipe people. Yeah. Ooh. Seems like real fencing when you do that. Trying to get each past each other's guard. Block, 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 block. Yeah, you can also move each other's sword, remember that. It's like the latest update. You used to not be able to do that. You can kind of wrestle each other's sword around. Like, move it up and then go down. Like that. You kind of hit with it, you know, move it. Probably not going to be too big of a concern. But we keep stuck in this little area here. Can't get past each other. Ah. I was trying to kill you like right as he spawned. Didn't work too well. Oh, come on. Oh, I threw it in there. Because I threw it in the last room and carried over. Yeah. Don't try to get past me like that. Son! Ooh!
I killed both of
them. I don't know what just happened, yeah. Here. Get out of my face. Damn it. Wait, I got one more chance. I got one more chance. If I get over this freaking... Oh, now I'm backed up to the pit. What happened? You spawned over there. Yeah, don't go that way. Oh, hit him. Oh, I was trying to do like a really big snipe spot. You're getting so close at the end. Da-na-na. Oh, why'd I turn around? No, the pit. I get one more chance. No. Oh, I can't move. No, once you get to that point, you just win. Cause I can't move anymore. I just have to watch. What the hell? What is this worm thing? I think it's supposed to be rare. Are we doing it again?
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3.
Yeah. I just didn't know if you wanted to change your color or anything. It was fine. Alright, well, it's come to this then, I guess. That's 2 out of 3, like always. Ah. One by just poking you without even stabbing. Oh, come on! How did I not hit you? Nah. Yeah. Tactics right there. Oh, that wasn't very good. No.
Oh, dang it, you still got me though.
Oh, yes. Ah! Scum Lord. Don't even. Yeah. He already took some damage, I think so. Yeah! That's what I wanted to do. It was worth it for that. Yeah. Ooh, nice. Just in time. What are you gonna do? I had a feeling that might happen, but I had to try it. You kind of move forward when you stab like that. Alright. Ah. Stay to fight over this pit. Damn it! Oh, you still died at least. Yeah. Can you go up here? It's just gonna fall on my head. Oh. Alright. Oh!
No.
Now I get the sword. I don't trust you with this pit. You're gonna knock me in or something. Damn it. It's always too high.
Ah.
We will bury you! Yes! Oh, thank you. Well, I get one at least.
Wow,
that was pretty fun still. Hey, but you won the last two. I get this one, damn it.
No.
Recording corrupted. We should actually do it with just our legs. I'll throw mine that way. You throw yours. Okay, now. I'll start running.
Go.
Alright, that was pretty perfect.